Good morning, students. Hope you have all done with your homework. Now we are going to start with our new topic, and our new topic is reciprocal of a fraction. Reciprocal of fraction. In this, if the numerator and the denominator of a fraction are interchanged, then the new fraction so formed is called reciprocal of given number. We can say reciprocal of a upon b is b upon a. Suppose if I write 2 upon 3, then reciprocal of this number will be 3 upon 2, reciprocal, right? If I write 4 upon 7, then reciprocal of 4 upon 7 is 7 upon 4. Okay, now next topic is division of fraction. Our next topic is division of fraction. Now see. Now we are going to start with the next topic. In this, there are three rules. First rule is division of whole number by fraction of mixed fraction. Division of whole number by fraction or mixed fraction. Yes, now in this, what we have to do to divide a whole number by any fraction? We have to multiply that whole number by the reciprocal of that fraction. Say as example, if I write 7 divided by 2 upon 5. See, this is a whole number and this is the fraction. What did I told you? That if we want to divide any whole number by it, any fraction, so we have to do the reciprocal of the fraction. So how we are going to solve this? Now we can write this 7 into reciprocal of 2 upon 5. What will be the reciprocal of 2 upon 5? 5 upon 2. So 7 into 5 upon 2. Now write the answer. 7 5 is 35 upon 2. In rule 1, condition number 2, first we understood, first was to multiply a whole number by the reciprocal of the fraction. Now second condition is to divide a whole number by a mixed fraction. First convert the mixed fraction into improper fraction and then solve it. Say for example, if I write 6 divided by 5, 1 upon 3. So what we are going to do, first of all, 6 is a whole number. This is a mixed fraction, change it into improper fraction. 3 5s are 15 plus 1, 16, 16 upon 3. Now do the reciprocal. 6 divided by reciprocal of 3 upon 16, right? Now 6 multiply by 16 upon 3. Now reciprocal of 16 upon 3 will be 3 upon 16. Now solve it. How you are going to do it? 6 threes are 18. Or we can first reduce it. In 2's table it is coming 8 times. And how many times? 3 times. What is left? 3 into 3 upon 8. 3 threes are 9 upon 8. And this is the answer. Rule 2 is division of fraction or mixed fraction by whole number. Rule 2. Division of fraction or mixed fraction by whole number . In this also there are two conditions. Condition number one. To divide a fraction by whole number, multiply that fraction by reciprocal of the whole number. Say if an example, 2 by 3 divide by 7. Right? Now what are they saying? That we have to divide a fraction by a whole number. So what we have to do? We have to reciprocal the whole number. So how we are going to do? 2 upon 3. This we can write as 7 upon 1. Right? Now reciprocal it. Multiply by 1 upon 7. Now write the answer. 2 ones are 2. 3 sevens are 21. So the answer is 2 upon 21. Now condition number 2 says to divide mixed fraction by whole number, convert the mixed fraction into improper fraction and then solve it. Let's take an example for condition number 2. Example is say 2 by 3 divide by 5. Now first convert the mixed fraction. 3 2s are 6. 6 plus 2, 8. So the answer will be 8 upon 3. And we can write this as whole number 5 as 5 upon 1. Now, reciprocal it. 8 upon 3 multiply by 1 upon 5. Now multiply 8. Rule 3. Now, what is rule 3? Rule 3 is division of fraction by another fraction. Division of fraction by another fraction. Now, in this, there is only one condition that says to divide a fraction by another fraction, we multiply first fraction by the reciprocal of second fraction. Okay? So, how? Let's take one example. Example say 1 upon 3 divide by... Example 1 upon 3 divide by 5 upon 6. So now what we are going to do, we are going to reciprocal. This is that we have to multiply the second fraction, reciprocal of second fraction with the first fraction. So first fraction will be written as it is. Now we have to multiply. Now reciprocal this will be, reciprocal of 5 upon 6 will be 6 upon 5. So now multiply it. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are, so what is the answer left? 2 upon 5. Let's take another example. Another example is 4 upon 5 divide by 6 upon 20. Now same we are going to do. First fraction will be written as it is. Second fraction we have to reciprocal it. So reciprocal it, 6 upon 20 will be 20 upon 6. 20 upon 6. Now 5 1s are 5, 5 4s are 20. Now 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6. So what is left? 2 into 4, 1 into 3. 2 4s are 8 upon 3 is the answer.